Hey guys, I'm gonna show you a Q-tip house I made. It'll be a bunch of Q-tips. So here it is. Here's the top, inside, the steps. It was pretty easy to make and only took me a day. And then I'm gonna show you my special edition platypus and elephant. Okay, here's the elephant. She didn't come with a spell. Her name is Eloise. This is, Demi. Demi. And I got two because it was before a certain date that you could get two. So I'm glad. And then this is Casey. Because I made a mark on the bottom and I can tell. They're so cute. So, yeah. That is my Q-tip house. Pretty awesome, huh? Yeah. Here they are. See you later. Please subscribe. Bye.